I'm Mark Lyon, Unite officer, working at the Edinburgh office. Today we've got our Capita reps and our Capita members are on strike. It's the first day of five days of strike action, continuous action, and it's over the issue of pensions. Once again, another multinational company attempted to take the final salary scheme and put an inferior DC scheme in. And our members are resolute, and we're also delighted that we're joined this morning by Richard Leonard, who's as part of his campaign. He's come down to speak to the members and show some solidarity. So all in all, it's going very well indeed.
I'm at Craig Forth in Stirling today, on the picket line, supporting Unite members in dispute with Capita. They're fighting for the basic right to have a decent pension. A pension they've contributed to. A pension which will see them right in retirement. I don't think that's an unreasonable ask. That's why I'm here to support them. After all, the job of Labour representatives isn't simply sitting in Parliament, it's getting out and supporting working people. If people go on strike, the question shouldn't be, do we support them or not? The question should be, how much support can we give them? I'm here to give 100% support to these Unite members in dispute today.